just like Ryan. Waits until we're almost out, and then he pulls the string. We'll find the bastard. We'll find him, and we'll tear his heart out.
I came to this place to build the impossible. You came to rob what you could never build. A hum gaping at the gates of Rome. Even the air you breathe is sponged from my account. Well, breathe deep, so later you might remember the taste.
You get to the bathysphere in the rolling hills. That'll take you straight to the devil himself. And then all debts will be paid in full.
Regulation stuff. set you on fire too. Items. Oh, this is so cool. What is it? Armor piercings. Anti-personal pistol rounds.
Thank you. Even in the gathering dark, you light a candle. You have saved the little ones when you might have shown your cruelty. I am sending something your way to demonstrate our fight.
Quality research photo. A. Increased damage, sluggish splicers, vulnerable to anti-personal rounds. Everything's anti-personal. Kicking bees with them. Times, it's never hurts to be a little faster, a little quicker on the draw. Remember, you don't have to outrun the crazy splicer, just your neighborhood. Oh, it's just my neighbor? You move and swing the wrench faster.
Thank you. You, was it? No. Ryan. I think I'm trees. It's a genetic vector that... Oh, look who I'm talking to. Could you find a sample of Rosa Gallica for me? Look in the grotto. I've got to keep working while there's time.
Come here now! Stop wasting my time! Oh, where are you?
Wounded! I'm bleeding!
Where does fever not?
That won't work for long!
When I say it isn't! You defile this place!
Ah, here's another one of those. Research bonus. Increased damage. Houdini splicers are vulnerable to anti-personnel rounds. Yep. Everything is... take pictures of it. Here's the sign of Leo. kill the poison. I'm the one. New physical tonic risk security evasion has a rival faction set up a security cameras and turrets where you need to go. Security evasion adjusts the thermal signature of your epidermal layer, confusing cameras and turrets and delaying their response. Alright. Oh well. Hey, a book. Oh, what is that? Oh, hey, pretty. Roses, really? Whoa, God. Where are you guys coming from? Oh. Fire! Oops. Okay, this will fix it. Fix it. Fix it! Fix it! Oh. I'm safe, I think. Okay.
I can't believe how much things have changed since I left Dr. Steinman's office. Like, I don't even recognize Rapture no more.
No.
I hear they've been rounding up people in Paula Square.
Kitty.
I asked Ryan how could he do such things to innocents. He said, innocents. If they haven't chosen to defend Rapture, they've chosen to side with Atlas and his bandits. So there are no innocents. There are heroes, and there are criminals.
Killed a cat.
Well, this is quite incredible.
Is somebody there? You better come out. You're crawling. You're sick.
Lockdown initiated. All bulkhead doors are now sealed. Thank you. whole city built to not let anyone out in the event of this kind of emergency. Either we get those trees back, or you're a permanent resident.
You brought the Rosa Gallagher? Oh, what are you waiting for? An engraved invitation? Send it through the new moon. Yes, this is perfect. Perfect. Come on up to my office. I'm letting you in now. I think I've got just the thing to put the green back. Security system in this joint hacked, so those turrets won't bite. Come on up to my office.
Oh, another teddy bear.
being a damn genius if the only ones around to appreciate it are a bunch of spliced-up morons. I've cracked the vector, or at least I'm 99% certain I have. I just need a bud of Rosa Gallica to confirm my analysis. Distilled water, a bit of chlorophyll, and enzymes extracted from Apis mellifera. That's right, sweetheart. Honeybee spit.
You have a multi-part goal. The arrow on the map will guide you to your active goal.
Thank you.
says you can't teach an old hound new tricks. This batty plant woman spends 4 years coming up with ways to defoliate trees in the Pacific to scare out the Japs. And now here I am, down at the bottom of the Atlantic, trying to figure out how to do the same thing in reverse. Adam, it's bathtub gene times the atom bomb times Eve with a serpent. Let's go see what it can do.
Thank you.
science, but I'm also a woman who's not afraid of turning a buck or two. Ryan said if I could boost profits in Arcadia, part of the up would ride on my hip. So I get to thinking, we're paying for oxygen when we got photosynthesizing trees. Hell, we can even sell the extra to the rest of the city and undercut the other guys. Ryan will like that for sure. Fontaine's people have moved into the O2 biz tooth and claw.
Thank you. my honeybees, well, I'm going to have to start charging you for the pleasure. If I come out one more time and find you lolling out there amongst my hives, I'm grabbing my shotgun. Answer your question? Yes. My days in beekeeping school are a blur. But I do seem to remember something about that enzyme you keep blabbing on about.